As woodworking shops go, this one is pretty small.
80 square foot, yeah. We're like a micro shop.
With space at a premium, you learn to adapt.
So in a small shop, you make small things.
Like Christmas ornaments.
This is the main thing right here.
Using a scroll saw, Tyler Miner cuts these three-dimensional ornaments out of a single block of wood.
One piece of wood, yep.
It takes a steady hand and a lot of patience.
But the more you do it, the better you get at it.
And he's perfected his skills with some very detailed works of art.
Yeah, it was very difficult.
Yeah.
Every little hole is a cut. See, some people do this with a laser and a CNC router. It was all done on a saw.
He learned to make the ornaments from an older woodworker.
And he wasn't able to do this. His hand wouldn't hold steady. And he's kind of wanting to pass it on, and nobody else wanted to do it. And I said, well, I'll definitely give it a shot. So we went through about a 5-gallon bucket full of ornaments before I finally got one worth keeping.
And after making hundreds of them, he's still excited to see how each one turns out.
The best part's this last cut. That's what I'm always looking for, is that last cut. And then we pop this out of the, what I call the shell, and that's what you got.
That's where girlfriend Ashley comes in.
She does most all the sanding and the filing and all the stuff while I'm cutting. Especially when we get a big order in.
Their ornaments can be found in homes all over the world, all made right here in this little shop.
We can never make tables in here, but we can make Christmas ornaments.
There you go.
In Surrey County, looking for Roy's folks. Chad Tucker, Fox 8 News.